Yo, what up? It's your big homie Kodak. This is All Urban Central, the greatest show ever. And we have the Travis Scott Astroworld Takeover at Magic City, Atlanta. It's about to go down. We got more for you. It's your big homie Kodak, and I would tell him to say who he is, but you know who this is, man.
Yeah, this country, man. What's going on? Welcome to the A, man. You on the west side of Atlanta. You did one sign. Yeah. Magic City.
Hell yeah. So look, you an Atlanta legend. You been doing your thing. That's what they say. You been doing your thing in the city for a long
really
ass
good,
time.
I think it really good is street though. For real.
You an Atlanta street legend. It's the difference, right?
I don't know, man. I just take it out.
So what about Magic City makes Atlanta pop? Like, why is Magic City so important to the culture?
When I was young, I was trying to sneak in this bitch. So, you know what I'm saying? It's part of the culture. It's like, it's a landmark. It's been here for, what, 30 plus years, you feel me? And every rapper rap by Magic City will put it in their video that you did. So it is what it is. It's just part of the culture.
So, I mean, a lot of strip clubs are trying to take the crown. So is Magic City still the elite strip club in Atlanta?
No strip club come and go, Magic City Hill.
That's very true. So I need you to, you know, give somebody a little bit of clout while we're here. Who's the baddest stripper at Magic City right now?
I don't know, man. You know.
He didn't want to give him no free clout.
Man, you know what I'm saying? I'm a pimp, man. I ain't seen a bitch prettier than me yet, so you know what I mean?
So look, when the next Big Country Kane project coming out, man? What's up?
Coming out, man. Check out my IG, Country Kane, KUNTRYKING. You did? Stay up. You watching All Urban Central. You did what I'm saying? Let's do it.
Yo, what up? It's your big homie Kodak. It's All Urban Central, greatest show ever. And I got the big dog, Big 36. Yeah. What's up, man?
Nah, for real. What's happening with you? All right?
We doing good, man. So what brings you out to Magic City on this fine evening?
Oh, just chilling, celebrating one of my homies' birthday.
What is your favorite thing about Magic City, though?
Oh, they got some bad-ass hoes in there.
So who the baddest hoe in Magic City?
I don't know.
Nah, man, I need that. Who is it?
I don't know.
The one with the big ass. That's it.
Say that. Nah, I'm gonna say that.
So what does Magic City mean to the culture of Atlanta?
Hey, Nick, you see what's going on. This is Atlanta. You know what I mean? Greyhound Station right there. As soon as you jump off, you might be a tourist, you feel me?
Yeah.
Slide right to Magic City, get you a fine piece of ass.
Or you might be somebody that's trying to work at Magic City. A lot of them motherfuckers coming from Alabama.
No, for real.
Hop on the Greyhound and end up right here.
How you doing? Nice to meet you.
So for the people that's not familiar with, you know, give them a rundown of the movies you've been in.
Well, it started with Johnny Depp. He took me off of the street. That's the first movie I was involved with, was Black Mass. Since that was 3 years ago. I've done 14 box office movies since then. I've done Nerve. I've done Central Intelligence. I've done Bleed This. I'm in Equalizer 2 as we speak right now. I've done Good Kids, and I also did Men and Monsters with J.D. Washington. That's Denzel's son. Mm-hmm. We just came back from the Sundance Film Festival in Utah, and we came in at number 2, and it's good things. He's due for an award, and I'm just looking to kick down the doors and keep doing what I gotta do.
Ooh, cool. So, I mean, like I said before, we are out here at Magic City, and Magic City's known to bring in the hoodlums, you know, the rappers, the trappers, the athletes that like to do weed and shit. So you an actor, you're not kind of like the same vibe as everybody else that comes through here. So what makes Magic City pop to you?
I mean, because I also do side works, a lot of security at a lot of different clubs. Mm. Magic is more like an upscale class compared to clubs that I've been to. I'm not trying to put no salt on like...
He is. Garlic salt. Cook it up.
I ain't doing that, but Magic do got its own crowd and its own respect. So yeah, it brings the hoodlum, but I think it's well controlled.
And they're the good hoodlums too. Like Magic don't got all that negative shit all the time, but a hoodlum's still a hoodlum.
Yeah, that's true, man. But I always enjoy myself every time I'm at Magic's, and I feel safe. So that's why I'm here.
Definitely, man. Appreciate it. Hey, y'all go see Equalizer 2 in theaters now.
Hey man, this Jerk to Work, man, coming out of Gainesville, Florida, man. Y'all fuck with me, man. Young Kingpin the movement, Young Kingpin the lifestyle.
So you from Florida? What brought you up to Atlanta?
you know, it's the takeover. You know, young real niggas come out, footsteps of giant, link up, conquer the world, get this money. We don't stop, you know what I'm saying? It's a big world out there. We trying to get it all.
Definitely. So, you know, KOD, kind of the biggest strip club, in my opinion, right, in Florida. Right, right. What do you think about Magic City? What brings you to this club tonight?
Man, Magic City the shit. One time for Magic City, one time for all the bad bitches, one time for all the real street niggas out there getting that bread, you heard me?
Uh-huh. So you like Magic City too, right?
Yeah, that's right.
So they got the baddest strippers in the city? Tell me who you is too. Talk your shit.
Adivas Life, A-D-I-V-A-S-L-Y-F-E. It's your girl, Miss Ice.
And we're going to see a bunch of badass pictures of you looking sexy than the motherfucker.
She was just in Black Youngster video when I was.
What, like 2 days ago?
Yeah, two days ago.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she
okay.
was there. Shout out to them. You know, they came out, did their thing. Shout out to Black Youngster.
Yeah, man. Shout out Black Youngster. Shout out Heavy right. Camp. You know, we out here. Like I said, we out here at the Magic City.
The whole CMG movement.
Travis Scott, Astro World, take over. We in Atlanta. Sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.